Seven Days of Dad is brought to you by Nautica, available at Macy's.
All right, Julie just reminded us with the word of the day, but if you haven't checked your calendar, if you're a procrastinator like me, Father's Day, it's this Sunday. And this morning, our advertising partner, Nautica, has a few gift ideas to help bring your old dad's wardrobe up to date. So fashion and beauty journalist Rebecca George has some stylish looks this morning. Good morning, Rebecca.
Hey there.
All right, so we know at least when a lot of dads that don't necessarily shop for themselves, and in that case, we're going to help them out with some great looks here. So let's get started with
Absolutely.
Our first one.
Absolutely. Yeah, let's bring in our first model. So summer is here. No better time to get dad a new pair of swim shorts. So this is a great look, although I don't know if I can focus because his abs
That's
are just so amazing.
Thing. Yeah.
These are their classic color block board shorts, and they're in starry blue. Color block is such a trend right now. Mm-hmm. Works for the guys too. Again, color block flip-flops that coordinate. And then he has on a water-resistant watch, which is a great accessory when you're heading to the beach. So dad can remember to be home on time, right?
I love that. So yes, again, we'll take our eyes off of the ab and shoulders there, zoom in from the flip-flops, and I love that it matches again. I didn't realize that guys could color block and carry over that trend.
Absolutely.
And shake you can. All right, let's take a look at our second look as something for dad to put on while hanging out or going to the barbecue. Usually when you're grilling time, it's just like throwing a shirt and shorts, but I love this whole preppy look here.
You know, it's preppy, but it's very fresh and modern. Again, really mashing the colors, which is a great look too, especially when guys don't know how to dress themselves. Mm-hmm. I always say go with one single color pattern.
Okay.
It works. So here we have the blue. This is a classic board shirt, a deck shirt rather, from Nautica in starry blue. The light blue shorts, which are great because they're not going to wrinkle and they're going to have that nice look. To complete it, the blue rope belt, and then of course the Hyannis deck shoes, which are a great look.
I love it, and it's good to also keep in mind that when you're doing two shades, I mean, you can't go wrong. At least you know you're not going to clash if you're keeping with like a single monochromatic look.
So that's a really simple tip for the fashion confused dad out there.
Okay, and how about our next look? Classic dads, the dads who are like, no fuss, just give me a button down shirt, khakis, you got just the thing.
Dads really love this. This is from Nautica, their classic plaid shirt paired with the beacon trouser. And I really like these trousers because they give you a nice tailored look. Sometimes they can look a little slouchy on guys. Uh-huh. These are great because they're nice and tailored and manicured. Again, with the blue rope belt and the Hyannis deck shoes just to complete the whole look.
Well, what I keep reminding people is when it comes to guys and their pants, no pleats out. Get rid of them, right?
Yes,
they have to be
true.
Like the flat, what do you call them?
The flat front.
The flat front, which is that right there, at least to give it that updated look.
Right.
All right, lastly, again, when it
Thank
comes
you.
To dad and their jammies, this is like the whole drawstring pants and a whole matching robe along with it.
Yeah, again from Nautica, this is their herringbone robe
and more abs.
And pajama bottoms, more abs, yum yum. But it's a great look because who doesn't want, you know, their dad to look fantastic while he's walking around the house? And this just gives you a nice finished look. You can, of course, close the robe to get a little less exposure, but in this case, we'll keep it open.
I know, because you never know sometimes when dads are getting caught running around the house or like getting the paper in the front with their underwear or doing something, somebody's at the door, at least a nice loungy, you know, look to go along with it.
Exactly. And everything
Modest.
That we showed you is we'll bring everyone back in, right, and show off the looks.
Yeah, we can take a
everything
look at everybody.
Everything is at really great price points. You can pick up something for as little as $29 and fantastic watches all available from Nautica.
I love it, Rebecca. Thank you very much.
You
and
got it.
Thank you to our partner Nautica for sharing these looks. Check out pix11.com/awards to enter to win that $100 Macy's gift card and enter the secret code word each day this week for an additional entry. It is 7:48.